Open this door right now.
You're gonna kill me.
Open it.
I'm gonna get my ass beat.
Open it right now. Little girl.
Do you promise?
I'm not promising anything.
Then I can't let you in.
You better let me in before I go get something to open this door. I swear to God.
Promise.
I promise.
Promise.
Open the door!
Seriously, like, have you seen my silhouette? Sheesh, it's giving main character energy.
There is only one rule: keep the lights on.
I'm sorry, I got angry. It's something I'm working on.
Oh, you are?
Yes! Now, can you please? Yes, I am. I think this thing responds to emotions, so can you not give me...
I am about 50% more into you now. Just saying.
The best music! DJ Khaled!
I don't know if you can take it.
In fact, it might have been the other way around.
It's come to my attention that you don't know who I am.
Look now, you're talking to your highness. Can't see me, I'm the reason for your blindness.
If you're kinky and you know it, clap your hands. They're tied behind your back. Never mind.
Back it up.
You have a wristband? No. Why you can't get in? You need a wristband. For the free? No, I'm not gonna mess with you for the free.
Please.
I don't even know you. Please. No. Please. You need to leave. Holy shit, girl queen pussy boss. I'm terrified of you. Wanna make out?
Thanks! What?
I gotcha!
You see, cause you were all excited! And then BOOM!
Why you always in the mood?
Cause you fucking tell me what to do.
You applied first for the Defense Against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
What the hell did you do? In my defense, you left me unsupervised. You're a grown-ass adult! And you left me unsupervised!
Listen, I try to be nice. You're mimicking me.
You're mimicking me.
Okay. That is rude, and this conversation is over.
This is my son. Don't play with me right now. This is my jam.